A 55-year-old man is busted with child porn on a computer in Manatee County. Hugh Sanford Grogan was arrested yesterday on 20 counts of possession of child pornography after an investigation by the Sheriff's Office and Homeland Security. He was booked into the Hillsborough County Jail after his arrest at a girlfriend's home in Brandon. Detectives did not believe any of the 387 pornographic images found on Grogan's computer were of local children.